Hi, I'm bassist Tony Hill, an artist with GNL Bass Guitar. I just want to give you a little story about how I became an artist with GNL. I had an old GNL for sale, and I posted it, and then all of a sudden I get this call, and this guy on the phone, he says, "May I speak to Tony Hill, please?" I said, "This is Tony." He says, "Hey man, how much are you selling your bass guitar for?" I said, "I don't know. I really haven't thought about the price." He says, "Well, hey, this is GNL, and we are interested in buying your bass guitar. Would you, you know, be up for that?" And I said, "Well, yeah. Well, basically, you know what? I'll donate it," because they said they wanted to put it in the museum, GNL's museum. And I said, "No worries, brother. I'll be up there." So the next following week, we made some connections. I went up there, and they took me on a tour of their factory, and I met everyone. They treated me like a star, but then they said, "We really want to show you something special." They wanted to show me Leo Fender's office. I mean, it was just amazing. It was a time lapse. So we went into his office, saw lots of his pictures of people that he interacted with over years, designing bass guitars for them or guitars for them. But I now want to show you what they designed for me. This is the first one that they designed for me. The wonderful thing about it is it's much, much lighter. It's an ebony neck, which is really fat sounding, very percussive. If you're a very slap type person or funk or fatness, it's perfect for that. And it's just the original hardware that they have, but it's a better weight and design for me. Then I went up there to see them again after I got this bass guitar. And I was just wondering, I asked them, I said, "Well, do you guys make a piccolo bass?" And they said, "No, we have never made a piccolo bass." Then they said, "Would you like to have one made?" I said, "Sure." So they made their first piccolo bass for me to try out. This is the one that I sing with. It's the same pickups and things that I like. They're GNL standard bridge and your knobs, and as far as volume, treble, bass, you know, the whole electronics. But the wonderful thing about this one is that it has a maple neck. Maple neck sounds much more warmer, less percussive, not as crisp and sharp as the ebony. And I'm really happy with this. They designed it for me, and I'm really appreciative of GNL. I have to say, GNL has been such a wonderful supporter of me and allow me to be an artist for their company. And I see a future, great future for them and for myself too as well. So with that said, I hope you guys enjoy the video that I do with the GNL Piccolo Bass. Thank you. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.